Local brothers who are triplets graduated from Wayne High School tonight.
And it's where they placed in their class that makes the story even more special. News Channel 15's Lamar Holliday was at the graduation tonight and has more. Lamar?
Mark and Heather, each brother graduated in the top 10% of his graduating class, including taking the top two spots. They tell me they helped each other along the way to get to where they are.
Meet Alexander, Andrew, and Austin, also known as the Gallagher triplets. They all graduated from Wayne High School tonight.
I graduated as a valedictorian.
And I'm salutatorian.
And I just squeezed in as number 10.
That's right, all three in the top 10 of their class. They tell me it wasn't easy getting to this point. All three used their strengths in certain classes to help in areas where the others were lacking.
This is our one of us was bound to understand the current concepts, so made it easy to help each other out.
These guys have been in the spotlight a lot lately for their success, but that doesn't appear to be going to their heads.
We're very humble about it, definitely.
I mean, Andrew's humble enough to think that Austin deserved valedictorian over him.
Which I do really think that he does. He helped me a lot more than I helped him, and I do think he deserves it more.
And as they start their new journey right after high school, they have made a vow they'll always be their brother's keeper.
All three will be heading to Purdue University in the fall. Now, I did ask if they will be living in the same room together. They said no, but may live in the same residential hall. Lamar Holliday, News Channel 15.